By now it was a great day, and this is my God's authority, and it said, this is a sacred place, and it's a very reverie. This is then, so that they can go to the surrounding farms and villages, and buy themselves something to eat. He said to them in reply, give them some food yourselves. But they said to him, are we to buy 200 days' wages for the food, and give it to them to eat? He asked them, how many loaves do you have? Go and see. And when they had found out, they said, 5 loaves and 2 fish. So he orders to them and set down the loaves on the green grass. The people took their places and rose to the hundreds and fifties. Then they gave 5 loaves and 2 fish and took him out to heaven. He said the blessing of the loaves and gave them to his disciples to set before the people. He also divided the 2 fish among them all. They all ate and were satisfied, and they did up 12 meager baskets full of fragments. And what was left of the fish? Those who ate the loaves were 5,000 men. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Today we heard from the readings of the scriptures of the love that God has shown us and manifested to us in the person of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Savior of the whole world. Through him, we have seen God's love become imaginable, no longer distant and unapproachable, and in him, all of us have received the renewed experience of God's ever-living love. So let us all therefore begin with renewed love of the Lord, with faith and trust in him and his providence, just as he has fed his people and guided them to his truth. And he shall guide us all and provide us all the path of their happiness and true joy, for an eternity of glory with him in heaven. Let us all bear witness unto this love and commit ourselves to the witnesses of the light and salvation of God in the midst of all the darkness. Only God be with us always, and may he strengthen us. His name. We have heard the word of God made for us. He sees our sincere efforts to lead good lives, and once again we ask him for his help. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let the church of God may turn his faith for people for the kingdoms. Let us pray
again. Lord, hear our prayer.
That more people may profess their faith in God, in more circumstances of life. Let us pray again.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That families inspire to make their homes places for children and bring God glory, calling them by name. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we behold all the eternal truths of God, Jesus Christ, and the Jews. Let us pray with you.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the dead may find peace and happiness in the kingdom of God. Let us pray with you.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Father, we pray for your sacred people that look on our sinful ways, that show us in your tender grace, and we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Receive the word of the Lord and pray all the Holy Spirit's blood, that what we confess with hope and faith may be theirs for these heavenly things, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord of our God.
It is right and just.
It is right and just, Lord, we give our salvation, always and ever, and we give thanks. Lord, you will follow the line of the Lamb of God, for today we are revealed in the spirit of our salvation in Christ, as the light of the nations. And when we appear in our mortal nature, you made us new by the glory of His immortal nature. And so the angels, God, angels, the thrones, and the demons, and the old armies, and powers of heaven, we seek the name of your Lord, we must love him. Amen.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are the name of the Lord. May you therefore receive prayers in God's spirit upon the mind of the people, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. And the mind was made great and everything in you, his mind, to prayer and thanks. Lord, in the name of his son, I was saying, they is only you can be permitted, for this is one body which will be given up for you. And similarly, the song of the seven, they looked at the chalice and once more they gave thanks. They gave you this sign of the saying, they kiss only and drink from it. For this is the chalice of one blood, God, and you need eternal power, which will be poured out for you and for many for forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
When we believe this bread and drink his cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the Lord's death and resurrection, we offer you the bread and wine for the chalice of salvation, giving thanks to the fulfillment of your faith, to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that we are in the body and blood of Christ, living in God and to one by the Holy Spirit. Let our new vision spread throughout the world, and bring in the fullness of charity, together with Martyrs of our hopes and with all your bishop and all the clergy. Remember our brothers and sisters who have all this need in the hope of their resurrection, and all who have loved your mercy. Welcome them to the light of your grace. Have mercy on us, humbly pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have been seen throughout the ages, we may hear the living words within the night, in praise and glorify you, through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through you, and with him, and in him. O God, Almighty Father, we give you the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours. Forever and ever.
Amen.
By the Savior's command, that you won't lay by teaching, we pray this.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
Deliver us, Lord, in prayer, from our evil grace, we love these our days, that by the love of your mercy we may always in great prophecy and save from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, God forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, I pray for us. Look not on my sins, but on the day of your church and grace, and blood and prayer, and sing to me, and pray and spirit you, even when for our good and
for your good. Amen.
And be still with you and be always.
And with your spirit.
Lina, kas tinig Pasko ko malamig ang sigo.
Thank you. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever.